Tribal healthcare providers are mustering a fleet of bush planes, snow machines, even sleds. Nat Herz with Alaska Public Media has the story.
Deegan Hanlon of Alaska's Energy Desk joins us now to explain.
Here's Liz Ruskin from Alaska Public Media. Lex Trinan, a reporter with Alaska Public Media, went to an Anchorage hospital virtually.
Greg Kim of Alaska Public Media reports on one town that is finally getting connected.
And that's all for this edition of Alaska News Nightly. I'm Casey Grove. Good night.
Magandang umaga and welcome to Hometown Alaska. I'm your host, EJ David.
Come step outside with us each week on Outdoor Explorer.
What does health mean to you?
That's literally now like what we're doing. So it's like living my dream.
There are so many awesome musicians and artists doing their thing.
We love Alaska.
And over the years, we have made some wonderful friends.
Thank you for joining us for this one-hour edition of Alaska Insight. We're coming to you live this evening so that we can engage with the questions of as many Alaskans as we can.
Thank you all for being here and for your history of support.
Kuyana, for joining me. I liked sharing my book with you today.
Molly of Denali came to our school.
Good morning, Molly.
Good morning, Molly.